So much craziness surrounding me. So much going on. It gets hard to breathe when all my faith has gone. You bring it back to me. You make it real for me. I'm not sure but my priorities, I've lost sight of where I'm meant to be. Like holy water washing over me. You make it real for me. Uncertainty, when I can't find the words you teach my heart.
Let me welcome you all to Italy. Benvenuti. Let me also thank you for traveling the distance to spend this day with them. Distance is a characteristic of Natasha and Duncan's relationship, in that they come from opposite ends of the world. They grew up in different cultures, different continents. But when the important things in life are the same, they can transcend the differences and turn them into distinctions that are encouraging and uplifting.
On your wedding day, today is a day you will always remember, the greatest in anyone's life. You'll start off the day just two people in love and end it as husband and wife. It's a brand new beginning, the start of a journey, with moments to cherish and treasure. And although there'll be times when you both disagree, these will surely be outweighed by pleasure. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day it all starts.
Do you, Duncan, take this woman to be your wedded wife and promise to be faithful to her as long as you shall live?
I do. I, Duncan, take you, Natasha, to be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or poorer.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For all eternity.
For all eternity.
Do you, Natasha, take this man to be your wedded husband and promise to be faithful to him as long as you shall live?
I do. I, Natasha, take you, Duncan, to be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For all eternity.
For all eternity.
105 is the number that comes to my head. When I think of all the years I wanna be with you. Wake up every morning with you in my bed. That's precisely what I plan to do. And you know one of these days, when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. Will forever be enough, so there ain't no
need to rush. By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Please kiss the bride.
Bridal party.
We go together.
First, we have Alifa Jamal and Narissa Shamji, escorted by Zia Shamji. In the hands.
Yeah.
Next, we have Angela and Leanne Marie, escorted by Irwan. Give them a hand. Next, we have Lisa Stuckey, escorted by Jan Willem.
I'm a sucker for you. Said I wouldn't go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you.
Next, we have Safina Gina, escorted by Anon Kumitabor.
I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things no one knows about you. About you, about you. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Don't complicate.
And last, but definitely the most important, we have Mr. and Mrs. Elias for the first time tonight.
I can't remember. Woo! All of the nights I don't remember when you're around me. I've been dancing in the cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark. You get enough. You're the medicine and the pain. The tattoo inside my brain.
As Natasha Natasha's parents and now Duncan's in-laws, we would like to welcome Duncan into our families. Duncan asked our permission for Natasha's hand in marriage. It was very warm, it was very heartwarming and sweet, and we know it took a lot of courage and respect. Thank you, Duncan, for loving our daughter. Shamshir and I were nervous about letting her go. We are now both delighted since we gained a son-in-law. Natasha, you look beautiful, gorgeous, stunning. Papa and I are blessed to have a smart, accomplished, strong, and independent daughter. We can see how happy, secure, and fulfilled you are. We love you and are very proud of how you and Duncan put this day together for your guests. No matter how old you get and how far away you are from us, you will always be our daughter.
Okay, Natasha, Duncan, may you always have love, peace, happiness, joy, and laughter. We wish you the best for everything this new journey has to offer. Thank you.
Football was a huge part of our lives growing up. When I first met Duncan, I really didn't like him, to be honest. He's this guy everyone was talking about, how good he was. He is still on football pitch, and he has a really good left foot. And slowly I got to know Duncan better and what drives him. So Duncan strives to be the best he can, and nothing could stop him from accomplishing his goals. I still remember he had 2 surgeries done on his knee, and I think it was Changi Hospital, it was the first one I went to visit you. And each of this time, he came back better and stronger. Duncan could not stop talking about Natasha when I met Duncan, and which is why I know that she is the best thing that has ever happened to Duncan. And Natasha, you've never looked so beautiful as you are today. Cheers.
Seriously, it was such a privilege last night to MC. Thank you so much. And it was even more of a privilege to stand next to Natasha today, who has been my best friend for 12 years. I've been incredibly lucky to be able to say that. And I definitely remember the first time she told me about Duncan, and I could just tell by her voice that this guy was special, that he was different. And it wasn't long before I knew that he was the one. He was the guy. And so, Duncan, I just want to say thank you for being the man that my best friend deserves. Thank you for loving her the way that she has always deserved to be loved. Natasha, you are and have always been my person, my cheesy Christmas card companion. The best friend I could ever ask for. I love you so much. You're more than a best friend, and my sister will attest to this. You are our family. We love you. I wish you both nothing but happiness, and I love you.
Knowing Natasha as a child, there would be no surprise that she would end up in a career in media. She is charismatic, full of energy. Once you're in her circle, she'll make you her entire world, as everyone here can probably attest to. She practically oozes the celebrity life. As she's grown up, she has captivated our newsfeed with glamorous photos on yachts, floating cabins in the Maldives, weekend spur-of-the-moment trips to Bali, meetings or chance encounters with Kim Kardashian and Amitabh Bachchan. So when we learned that Natasha fell in love with someone who prefers being in front of the camera even more than her, we thought we would be in for meeting the ultimate diva. But we couldn't have been more mistaken. Duncan is the ultimate gentleman. Full of charisma, a quiet kindness, a splash of dry humor. Letting Natasha have her way. Duncan, don't worry, we see it.
Based on what I've seen, just like Alima already said, I've also seen Duncan change in the last 2 years. One of the things I saw him change was he became a little bit more confident. Confident probably because he also looks like that, settled. He looks like a man who finally found what he was looking for.
Now, watching Natasha go around the world following her dreams is truly inspiring to all of us. And I thank you for, you know, giving me the confidence and giving all your friends the confidence to be what we are and go after whatever we want, because you have always done that, so thank you. I've known you both together, and since the moment I met Duncan, he's sarcastic, he's funny, he's amazing, he can stay. Congratulations on a beautiful wedding. It's amazing. I'm so glad I could be here. I think we're all so glad we could be here. And let's have a wonderful dinner and a great party tonight.
Say, 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 hey, hey now, baby. Oh, mama, don't play now, baby. Say, 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 hey, hey now, baby. So let's go on the train now, baby. Tell me if you love me or not, love me or not, love me or not.
We are floored, really, that this has become such a global wedding with friends and family from all over the world flying in from Singapore, across Canada, Kenya, Switzerland, Ireland, Brunei, and Holland. You have all traveled all the way to Italy to celebrate us. We, of course, need to pay tribute to our parents first and foremost for raising us the best way they knew how and for their support in our journey through life while raising us in two different parts of the world. Shamsha and Shalina, I have always felt like I was part of the family since my first trip to Canada, and now we can finally say it's official. Today, I become not only part of the Jamal, Mohammed, and Padamshi Shamji families, but also an honorary member of the Gina and Sharif family. On a much smaller, but just as wonderful scale, Natasha becomes part of the Go family, and of course, an Elias. To my bride and now wife, Natasha, thank you for planning such a wonderful wedding. When I was walking around, a lot of you have said congratulations on such a wonderful wedding, and I said, I can't take the credit for this. 95%, and even then I'm exaggerating. Maybe more, 99% is all down to Natasha. So give her a big round of applause, because this has been fantastic. A wedding can happen anywhere and at any time, but it can only be a true celebration when all the people you love are there to share it with you. So I raise a toast to all of you and to a weekend we will never forget. Cheers.
Welcoming Mr. and Mrs. Elias to join the party with us. Let's give them a hand.
Oh,
nah, 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 I won't give up.